Hello everyone. Today I decided to make some video tutorial and show with you how I change this long package from this is from some sort of bread onto this decorative package. So this package have one big package and two small, this and this. So I made it previous, just wonder how it's work, and this is work, so I show with you this package. This is the first side. I used paper what sent me Lucia, some decorative element from different puzzles. This is 3D buckets of rows from some card. And this is another side. So this is also stickers. I found it, and this some lace also found, and just because I used on six corner, you will see this, and this, and this, and this, and this. Small brats, so this lace just masking this that brats, another side of this that brats. So this is it. So I will start the tutorial. So this bag have fifteen inch long and 4 inch on this side. So I must make this bag biggest, so I cut this one edge. And open it. Like this. And like this. So this was not neat to me. Okay, so this bag looks now like this. So this bag have this side is full, this side have literally smaller cutting. So this side I decided made like a face, so I just only fold this back like this, and on this back I will make two package that you will saw only one, but on this back I decided made one biggest, one smaller, so I must cut literally on these two edges, fold it, used double side tape. And glue it on inside of my bag. So I now on this time I will have three packages, and you will saw this package. So now I must glue paper, like a decorative paper on my bag. So I decided to use also this paper what sent me Lucia, this one and this was the paper on one tone. So the first I glue paper on this side. Also I will use double side tape. To the edges. And some little glue, PVA glue. I used mostly PVA glue. Not much. Our PVA glue is not very great, so you will see how it's. But it's okay, I think. So, peel off that paper, that layers of tape. And maybe this paper I will use. Just glue this on my back. So what I will make next? I will cut corner. Like this. How? Like this. And fold it. So this part go inside of my package, so I will use also tape. this, but maybe I will cut a little. And this piece I also now fold, and I will glue this piece on this side. So also used. Double side tape and glue. Now I will, I must cut that, but it's okay. Now I will need to decorate this three part. So the first I must decorate this, and I will fold this my second paper like this, cut, and okay, so I put tape on this part, also on edges. On edges on this time. And also used PVA glue, just literally. And glue my paper like this. But why I don't cut this part? Because I also wanted to fold it and also want to fold it like this, and this part, oh, you will not see. This two parts. I will glue on this. It was inside of my package, so double tape. Inside, but this part I will glue on fold and glue on this, so also double tape. And it looks like this. So this part I must decorate. So I also used, not also, but use this on this time paper. So I just on ice cut. Piece of biggest, not much. Much big this, and I think on this. So is gold. It's go on this package, but it's biggest, so I maybe cut this small piece on the edges. Also used double tape. Glue it like this, but I will have this part, so I also of course fold it and glue inside of my package. So this looks now like this, and maybe also I used this paper, so okay, then after I will double tape. Mm-hmm. and glue my paper like this. And this corner I don't like, so I must cut it. Now I must glue this part to edges and my double tape was finished. So I will use this like 3D tape. Send me Wendy sometimes ago. So I glue it like this. So my package was ready to decorate, and I will have package on this place, this smaller place, and this place. So to secure my package, I wanted used smaller brats, but I will have like this. So I open it and look. I wanted used one color, so I will need 8 brats on one color, 2, 2, 2, 2. Okay, I have. And I will decorate. Just made the first. Second. And this brass was like a secure my envelope and like a decoration. And when I will decorate this envelope on this part, I will just glue something and it's not will see another side of this brass, so it's okay. It was small, so it was hard to work with this brass. Oh, okay, fine. Cool. This. This and the last. Okay, it's ready. So this is my second envelope. And how I tell previous, you will have package here, package here, package here. And on this side also, maybe I will make another package here. So this is my, how I tell previous, this is my second envelope, decorative. I hope you will like this tutorial. And why I will use this two color, because you know that we will have winter now and we will have snow. So it's much white, but I wanted made something summering. So why I will use this color green and orange tones and red. So, okay, I will hope you will like it, and to the next video, bye.